Say hi to everyone. Say hello to everyone.
Thank you for keeping us safe. Like
the sun into the woods. It's time to go. And all into the woods of grandma's house. The light is of heaven's God. The heaven of... Oh my God!
Yeah, I
have no fear, nor no one should. The trees are just trees. Trees are just wood. I'm ready to ask.
because I know most people aren't alive. Maybe they shouldn't be able to resurrect the past. Last year, I watched Esperanza die in my arms. It's a part of life, and it's finite. It's what my other leads used to call it, the blackest night.
Hey, what are you
need to get her home, back to Central City.
Oh, it's too late. Now walk away.
Tinya.
Shut up!
Tinya, you don't want to do this.
No. Yeah, I do. What did you do to her? Exactly what I'll do to you if you ever try to find me again.
So Ronnie says he doesn't want to be brought back.
He just wants to be released from whatever prison he's been in all this time. But if we don't save Ronnie, the fire will keep killing people.
No, it won't. We're not going to let the fire kill anyone else. We're going to stop it. The only way we can.
You're going to use the cold fusion sphere to trap it.
And end Ronnie's pain. Once and for all. I wish things were different, but we gotta do this for Ronnie's sake.